Wait, Professor Pig's your dad?
It all makes sense now. The cavity-filled teeth, the goofy personality, and the smartness draining out of my brain! I do remember him when I was little. Plus, I remember him giving me that headband. Oh, let me go, yo! There's that bird over there.
Well, well, well. Looks like you're caged in a real habitat of a parajo. Tell me, where is the secret base? I'll never tell you. You're not trustworthy. I see. You're whoever. And you're very hard to crack. I like your style. Bring me the other prisoner.
Let me go. I just say, this is not comfortable. Hey!
Professor Pig, bring me a time bomb. What do you need that for? If you don't tell us, we will destroy your past and your future. Well, it's very highly doubtful.
I used my catchphrase.
How are you supposed to destroy the past and the future when you don't have a time machine? If you did the math right, I say you will not be that successful.
I do say he is right.
Oh, shut up. Oh, yeah. If you don't tell us, we'll kill him. Pigstruction card.
Silver spear.
Summon battle gear.
If you want to get through my dad, you have to get through us first. Quick, while they're still exhausted.
I knew it. Loudness, you can't wait.
Wait, your hardness. Let me take care of this.
Hal, are you okay?
Make one step and this one is mine.
We need to
back up.
You mean us?
Can't you think that lion is getting old?
Whoa, what's your name? You're very gigantic, like a rock.
I'm Terrence. Nice to meet you.
So that's how Hal and Terrence met. But how did they become best friends?
Quick, I'll throw her in the air and get Silver.
Anyone want a banana split?
Because that is the wrong order.
Ow, ow, ow. That actually hurt. That actually hurt. Stop. Stop it.
We'll take it from here. Wait. Hal? Is there something wrong?
Just let me be, amigo. I just want to stay in this cage. Okay, if you say so. Blues, guard him. Make sure no pig captures him again.
Okay. So, what's your deal?
I haven't had a deal in years.
I'm pretty sure that's not what he meant.
Battle stations pronto!
Sorry, Foreman Pig, but the battle stations are pretty damaged by their last encounter. And we're still rebuilding and repairing them, so yeah.
And who are you supposed to be?
I'm Construction Worker Pig. I build stuff.
Aren't you just a minion pig with a Construction Worker hat?
No, those are just the other guys that I'm friends with. I'm the official one.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, whatever. Just go ahead and fight them or something.
Your birds are gonna pay for what you did to an old man.
Construction Worker Pig? I thought he's all about safety and stuff.
Yeah.
Wait. He's actually the opposite of that.
Yeah, he's a very hostile soldier. You better watch your backs.
Say your words.
He's very dangerous.
How is he dangerous? All he has is his hat.
Looks can be very deceiving. But I left you off to a warning. You don't want me to use
this! Oh my gosh! He's got a spoon! He's got a spoon! He's got a...
Oh, this little thing is just my lunch.
Your beak reminds me of something, but it just happened now. What? Oh yeah, that's it.
I was actually gonna use...
Wait, is that the screwdriver from Doctor Who? How do you know about that kind of screwdriver? Oh, right, time travelers, yeah.
What?
No, a normal screwdriver. I'm not gonna tranquilize stuff with this thing.
I just had a nightmare that he's gonna use a screwdriver.
Oh my gosh, he's got a screw!
Wait, calm down, it's just a normal screwdriver.
Oh, what this thing is gonna do, you ask? Glad you asked. I can weaken anyone with this thing.
Wait, where am I? Wait, what just happened to me? Guys, he's got two forms. One of his construction worker hat, and one is his minion pig personality.
And guess what, birdies? I can put style into everything I say better than you.
Looks like defeating you guys will be a breeze because you're not even doing anything. Do you want a jacket with that? There's a breeze coming. Do you want a sweater?
I'm losing my hat.
No, I'm putting this on. But defeating you guys is supposed to be a piece of cake!
Ooh, I love cake! Do you want the strawberry flavor?
I think only one strike will do it, but I can manage!
I will never tell you King Mudbeard's secret!
What did you say that for?
I don't know, I just like saying it. King Mudbeard's secret? His beard is made of mud! So, I want to soak in it, and dip in it, and gobble it up!
Construction worker pig! Where am I?
Uh-oh.
Attack! Yup! Yup! What?
Now that was a breeze.
Pollution rain!
What the?
Rain? You gotta be joking.
Yeah, there's thunder all over the place.
Wow. Normally rain would get rid of pollution, but this is just unexplainable.
Yeah, it's very unexplainable because this kind of rain has chemicals inside it that can harm the universe.
Oh my gosh! Rain!
And where's the pollution everywhere?
It's pollution rain, didn't you hear?
Were you even sleeping?
No, that was just a fake.
Oh, it's just lightning.
Lightning!
Chuck, calm down, it's just a storm.
Yes, the plan is working perfectly. Now all we need is the plasma beam from the sky ship or the airship. Fire the laser beam!
Magma beam, deploy.
Yes!
Oh great, he's now in his second form. Blues, we need more backup.
You mean us?
No!
Just our luck, it's raining outside. Yeah, I hate rain, I want rain to go away where I'm at.
What's so bad about rain? It gives water to the animals, it gives water to the plants, it gives water to the life form. Unless if it's pollution rain. Unless if it's pollution rain. Wait. Oh my goodness! All the humanity! I blame you for this!
Don't disrespect the rules of physics, Hal. This is not a drill.
I don't see any drill. That's not what he meant!
Oh. Well, let's face it. We lost.
What? We're not even beating up the pigs yet!
Well, life is hopeless anyway, Jake.
Why? What's wrong?
I just can't stop blaming myself.
Why? Did you blame yourself for doing something you're not supposed to do? Like getting a cookie jar without someone's permission? Or stealing something from the bank?
Sort of, guys. Well, it's because I can't stop blaming myself for my ancestors not being here, because I'm the only emerald token in the island.
Why do you always blame yourself for someone's death? Everyone does that.
Yeah, but I'm the most emotional one of them all. I just can't seem to bring myself out there and fight. What if the extinction happened to me? What if King Mudbeard destroyed my species forever?
We don't need to worry about that because there are now three of us. Blue Jays.
Oh.
You can learn how to defend yourself if you want. Red can teach you. Yeah, are you too afraid to ask?
I guess.
Well, now that that problem's done, get out there and fight like a man!
You're right. I have no idea what I've got in my mind already, but it's time to fight!
Woo! Look at him go!
I'm going
gonna forgive myself and avenge my ancestors. You're mine, Mustang.
Don't scare me either.
Yeah, you're fine, Scary. Now to cure this disease. Well, Hal, that was, both spectacular and fantastic. I got a word for that. Fantastical! Woo! Even I could come in a word with that, but that word is awesome! How would you like to be part of our flock? Destroying the pigs? Avenging our ancestors? Saving the eggs, what is left of the bird race? Yes, that is us. Then I mean, amigos! Woo-hoo! Uh-huh. Ooh. Can you guys move down a little, just a bit, please? Thank you. Now let's finish the rest of Pig City. But first, we need to get past this door.
This is Pig number 0.10.56. State your purpose.
We are the German tourists, and we need to use the bathroom, please.
Okay, it's simple enough. So if you want to go to the bathroom,
you need to go to Pig Castle. It's a castle right on top of the giant tree stump, and that's where the king is. Before that, you have to say hi to the king, and you say you have to use the bathroom. Got it?
Okay, let me stand back the door and let you in. Oh!
Uh-oh, it's the birds. Quick, summon the battle stations!
TNT!
Those three up front look like very dangerous strigs. Proceed with caution.
Let's go, guys!
Yeah!
Oh, Jay? Jim? I did not just go back into one, did I? No! I have to take them out with you guys instead of my brothers!
Man, you're so gullible. Oh, I'll show you gullible, all right? Boom. Nothing's well put! Guys, you can stand, right? Yeah, we're just standing right now. Okay, cause we gotta run!
You're not gonna take my brothers away from me!
Not so fast. Huh? These toys are mine!
No, they're mine!
No, they're mine!
No, they're mine! Don't they're mine!
You guys hear something? Is this just the sound of my sadness?
No, it's something else. Whoa, what was that? That was awesome! Mighty Eagle, was that you?
Yes, I knew that you were in trouble. I had a vision of it, so I came.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Now what happened here?
My brothers are turned into bass toys!
Calm down, Jake, calm down. They will come back soon.
And plus, we don't know where Terrence is. The last time we saw him, he got hit by a screwdriver.
Is that the one from Doctor Who?
No! Why does everyone keep on saying Doctor Who? Because you're fat.
I think I might have the solutions for your problems. Follow me.
It's okay, Jake. It's okay. Let's go.
I'm alive. I'm alive! Oh!
I've been waiting to show you this for 3 weeks now.
Huh? Oh, hey, Mighty Eagle.
Hello to you too.
How did you guys get over here?
We teleported.
But there's no Pigstruction name doing here.
It's just a random answer.
Okay.
So what was that thing you were gonna show us for 3 weeks? And by 3 weeks, is it right before you were here? Oh yes. I actually thought you were the ancestors. But anyways, I give you the tree of wisdom. This tree gives me the power of wisdom and knowledge of the universe. I come here to ask questions about life and death. So any of you guys have a question? I think you have a question, Jake.
Oh yeah. Wisdom tree, how do I turn my brothers back to normal? What is it doing?
It's communicating. Or talking to you, Jake. It talks by making a certain number of its cherry blossoms fall from its wisdom-like stems. But, unfortunately, only I can understand what it's saying.
What is it saying?
It's saying it can cure your brothers by the touch of their its petals.
Something's happening! What is it doing now?
It's healing your brothers from that awful disease.
Ugh, what happened last night? I mean, it looks like that I've been eating cherries and blossoms. Me and Boogie at the same time! Blech! Jake? Oh, hey, Jake! Miss us much? You dying too?
That is so sweet. If Terrence was here, he would hug them all three. Yeah. Also, he would ask loads of questions.
Oh, no wonder why one of you is missing.
Yeah, the last time that we saw Terrence, we were battling Construction Worker Pig and Mustache Pig.
And you succeeded, right?
Of course! Wisdom Tree, where is Terrence? What's it saying, my eagle? It's saying Terrence is back at the base. He has the eggs, and he has King Mudbeard inside. Dang, we gotta go! Come on, guys, the force wheel's not so far away from here. Terrence! There you are! And he has the eggs! And it's finally over! Wait, Red, hold on just 1 second.
King Mudbeard's right there!
And how did he know that we're here? Did he finally discover the secret base? Doesn't matter! I got this! While Red's taking care of King Mudbeard, we gotta make sure that Terrence and the eggs are okay. Terrence! Old buddy! How are the eggs, even though I haven't heard of them? Dude, I think he's not answering. What makes you say that? He's giving us the silent treatment for some reason. Wait, the silent treatment? Terrence! Are you okay, buddy? Bro? I think it's because he hasn't forgave Construction Worker Pig for throwing that screwdriver. Or, maybe we'll excuse the screwdriver for being the screwdriver from Doctor Who! You're still haunted then, are you? Just try to let things go for once. Yeah, like me, mate. I already let go of my fear of being left alone. Oh, come on, Terrence, old buddy. Please talk to us.
You're smaller than I remembered.
Oh, really? You just said that because you want to be bigger than Terrence, do you?
Yes, but really, though, he's smaller than I remembered.
Oh, come on, Terrence is wrong. Let me lean on you to make sure you're okay. You killed Terrence! No, look, it's a carbon copy of Terrence. See? It's not so detailed from the back.
This was a setup.
This is a hoax! Which means Terrence must be back in Pig City.
We don't know for sure.
Where on earth is the real Terrence?
Oh, what happened? Wait, what? What? Oh, what? How did I end up in the Great Cliffs? I can't be far away from the eggs now, am I?
Actually, Terrence, you're in my home.
Buddy Eagle, what are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be helping my friends?
Your friends are trying to help you.
Trying to help me? I don't need helping or saving.
But they thought you would. Because back at the dome, or the force field, they thought you had the eggs and King Mubby was right behind you. And then they realized they had been hoaxed. So they went back to Pig City.
How do you know that? Oh?
What? Are you trying to make launch plans? Wisdom Tree?
Wisdom Tree? You're crazy.
No. I'm talking to the Tree of Wisdom. It gives me the power of wisdom and the power of knowledge throughout the universe.
Oh. Sorry I ever doubted you. How are you talking to that tree anyway?
It's communicating by making a certain number of its cherry blossoms fall from its roots. He says I'm right. Try asking the tree a question.
Okay. Wisdom Tree, where are my friends?
They're at Pig City looking for you.
Oh no, I must save them. I know there's some dangerous pigs up ahead.
Come on, guys. We need to find Terrence. But first, we need to look for the pigs to make sure that this area is clear. No need, birdies, for we have found you.
Oh no, it's those pigs.
Wait, they might just be cardboard copies.
If we were cardboard copies, would we do this?
Summon a snowball!
Summon battle gear!
I was gonna say that!
Ha! Weak ass cardboard copies!
That's it, Emma. Wait, where are you going?
I'm going to the bathroom to pee on my sadness.
Great, it's just the five of us. I'm gonna shoot!
Defense this!
Uh-oh.
Ah! What? I thought I can only turn people into stuffed animals, not coins!
Hal, due to your unselfishness, bravery, and heroism, you have unlocked your own Pigstruction card. You may use the boomerang slicer.
I can slice with these bad boys. Great job, Hal.
Thanks.
Angry Birds, looks like Pigstruction has been constructed. Now let's go back to looking for Terrence.
Oh, hey, guys, I'm right here. So what did I miss?
You missed nothing, Terrence. We were trying to save you from the pigs.
I don't need saving. I'm right here.
It was a cardboard copy. Yeah, I know. That was in the base.
Yeah. And I just, well, because of the screwdriver, I teleported somewhere, so...
That explains a lot of the Doctor Who theory.
No, come on, let's go home. Mighty Eagle wants to show you something from the Wisdom Tree.
Can we take the door?
Fine. Alright, Mighty Eagle, we're all here. What are you gonna tell us?
I'm gonna say, thank you. For helping the island get rid of those nasty hooks. And for that, the Wisdom Tree wants to grant you wishes because of your victories. Well, everyone be next to each other. Wisdom Tree, we wish that this island will be safe from harm, King Mudbeard's fleet, and the pollution.
What does it say, Mud Eagle?
Your wish will be granted in the future.
Uh-oh. I sense a storm coming. You guys better go.
Come on, let's go.
It's okay, Mr. Mew. You'll be fine. You'll grant their wish someday.
Come on, guys. We're not a moment too soon.
I think we're safe now. The storm's just started. Oh.
What about the wisdom tree? Will it be okay?
Sure. But the storm is getting worse.
No, the wisdom tree!
Gone.
The tree is all what Mighty Eagle has left. The wisdom and the knowledge of the universe. Gone.
Including the cherry blossoms.
Who would include the cherry blossoms?
Wait. Why are there still cherry blossoms? The wisdom tree's not there anymore. What is it saying, my eagle?
Maybe it is a suggestion. A great suggestion.
How is it a great suggestion when the tree is all gone? That's all you have left to remember about the ancestors.
What about us?
What's the purpose about not without the ancestors?
What our purpose is to save the eggs and their home, enduring the past. We must fight back against the Mudbeard's forces.
In the storm might be a solution to the problems that we always have.
How?
When I saw that tree, it reminds me of a slingshot.
Yeah, like those catapults that the medieval times used.
Or maybe even Robin Hood. We can use the slingshot to fling ourselves toward the castles, so you won't have to worry about the battle stations anymore.
Even I think that's genius.
I'll get up there. Come on, guys, let's go.
Okay, Bomb, Terrence, since y'all guys are the strongest, you can
lift that tree up and back to the base.
Maybe. Let's try it. Bomb, help me out.
Okay, got it.
Hey!
Come on, let's do this.
Wait, I noticed there's something stuck on the wisdom tree.
Perhaps we need to use that.
And the cherry blossoms that are still left. Oh, here's one over here. Good job. Hey,
let me help since it's too heavy for you.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay, according to Silver's list, we need cherry blossoms. Have them right here. The slingshot. We got him.
Oh, and screwdriver? Oh, I think we don't have that.
I never seen the presence of a screwdriver before.
No need to worry, mates. I got the screwdriver right here.
Really?
And also I have the spoon. But I accidentally ate it. It's okay. Silver, can you fix the slingshot? Does it have a multi-compressor word launcher?
Yes, it does! Have you even heard of the slingshot?
Oh, let's fix it.
Come on, guys. Let's restore the Tree of Wisdom, then turn it into a brand new weapon. What the whoop? Ah, psh. Oh. Please, allow me to help. Dad? Hello, Silver. Long time no see. Now, let me test some things on the slingshot. So, this goes here. Okay, just lay it down. Now, then. Cut some slices. I'll use the screwdriver. Perfect. Now put the slingshot there. Cooler. It's the perfect size. Now add some grass on top of it. Perfect. Oh, I got an idea for the cherry blossoms. These cherry blossoms are as sticky as glue. Now we need to test the string on this baby. I'll pull back. 3. Wow! It worked! Now let's go show the others. What, are you guys gonna help or not? Even I am helping. Okay. We pull, you push. Zelda, are you okay? Yes, I'm fine. I want to test this again.
Here we go.
Okay, let's test this one more time. Need a little bit of adjustments, okay. What the fuck are you doing?
I do say, Silver, use your superpower while you're in the air.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Don't worry, guys, I'll catch you!
Well, you guys okay? Yes, you're fine. Overall, it was awesome! Anyways, boys, and girls, yeah, I think we're ready.